the sunlight's dancing through the blinds. The day is waiting on the line just outside. Ooh. Will you always be
today. May he fulfill his blessing in you. May he keep you in the palm of his hand. What the Lord has joined, let no man or woman break apart. Eldjnn and Reginald, with the power vested in me by God and His Holy Church, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Can't stop this world from spinning, but if I could, I would live each moment like the first time, like the first time. You got me from the get-go and I don't want to let go. This is real, I can feel my heartbeat for the first time. Morning comes like a new song, everyone singing along. This is real, I can feel my heart beat.
I am honored to be standing here today as her maid of honor. She is smart, generous, and caring. She has a heart of gold and an innate sense of good that she is willing to stand behind. She puts the thought, effort, and dedication into everything she does. And I know Eldjnn will approach her new role as a wife the same way. John Lennon said, a dream you dream alone is a dream. A dream you dream together, that is a reality. And the reality starts now. Congratulations, Eldjnn and Reggie.
I want to begin by saying what an honor it is that I was chosen to stand by you today. Thank you. For the past years, Reginald has been by my side for every warm move, every high, every low, and all the biggest moments. I'm so happy that he found you, Eldjnn, a beautiful, caring, and dedicated young lady to share the rest of his life with.
When I don't want to let go, this is real. I can feel my heartbeat for the first time. Morning comes like a new song. Everyone singing along. This is real. I can feel my heartbeat for the first time. For the first time.